I think I told you guys, I recorded this back in 1978 for the first time when I wrote it. And I played it in Japan in the late 80s and early 90s. And this is actually a radio cut from a radio station in Nomura, Japan. I really appreciate those guys doing that for me. Originally it was called Firepower, and now it's called Flamingo, but it's going back to Firepower. And in honor of that, like I said, it started out as a Under Pressure type of bass by Queen, but I kind of rocked it up a little bit. And so you're probably going to hear the first time this has been played like this since 1978, and the only people that ever heard that, they're still none of my neighbors and my family. But here we go. And we're going to play the radio version for Mamori from, I think, 1991 or 92. And we're going to throw in some rock and roll. But I'm playing the bass today. And I really hope you like this. This is kind of how it's going to sound as far as the bass in the next studio version. And it's no surprise to anybody who knows Gene Simmons and I. Get along really well on the bass. Unfortunately, I don't have the bass right now, so we're going to be on the 6th string, but that's okay. You ready? There was supposed to be, in the original version, bombs and everything going off right now, lightning bolts and the whole thing. We're just gonna do it like the musicians here in the studio right now.
Thank you.
bass on this song. Do the rest of it. I really love that one. You can really enjoy the studio version of that one coming up as much as I will. God bless you.